Hey there, just a quick vid to show you how to make a little homemade water distiller. Just out of stuff you probably have around your house already. I didn't have to buy anything for this. It's really just the burner, the pan, the support underneath the mixing bowl, some aluminum foil, tape, rubber bands. That's essentially it. Then the drip glasses. You can see all the steam going up underneath the stainless steel mixing bowl. It's going to condense on the underside, run down to the edges. Then I got the little trough of aluminum foil with the two outlets. It should start dripping any second. Here's a quick shot of the underside of the trough. Working great. Hope you can see that okay. Combined, that would make, I'd say at least a glass full. That's about 12 to 15 ounces now. Don't have to use the stainless steel bowl, you can use a glass bowl or even ceramic. Here's just a quick demonstration video. I haven't put the trough on this one yet, but I want to show you how fast the water collects on the underside of these things. Now let's drop the top on. Okay, I got the lid on. Check this out. Almost instantly. That's how you make the trough. Perfect. Make sure to use the heavy-duty Reynolds wrap. It makes a huge difference when you try to make that trough. All right, here's some of the options for the center tube. If you go with the steel can tower, make sure to dry them out right away when you're done so they don't rust.
It's working good. And before you know it, you got a bunch of water. Seems like keeping it a little bit lower like that actually helps increase the water.
I'm going to try lowering that. That's a little bit high.
By the way, you'll notice there's a lot of condensation that runs down the inner can, too. So if you want to catch that, just use like a tuna can or something at the bottom.
Be patient with this thing. It takes like 15 or 20 minutes of the steam going up under there for the trough to be full enough with water until it starts running out. If you want to make it go a little faster, just add a cold cloth on top. It took about 15, 20 minutes to get going, but then once it gets going, it goes good.
That was what was left in there.